pretending day by day
that someone somewhere will soon make a change.
You know love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving. There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day. Just you.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we can't turn away.
Right now, they need a helping hand.
We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start.
True, we'll make a better day, just you and me.
Oh, when you're down and out and the seas don't hold at all.
But if you just believe, there's no way we can fall.
Making. We're saving our own lives.
It's true, we'll make a better day, just you and me.
Every new sunrise brings about new challenges. In the eastern suburbs of Pretoria, we find people in dire straits. These are not necessarily people who are perpetually hungry or unemployed, but people who have not received any earnings recently. Families in our own streets are without toiletries and cleaning supplies. Children are going to bed hungry and pets are suffering. How can we make a difference? Met Elke Cent was established in association with MES Consultant South Africa, Harshfontein Community Network, Novel Community, Luxmundi Congregation, and Faros Community Center to assist households during and after the COVID-19 pandemic. The support from our community has been overwhelming. We want to thank every person who has contributed to this initiative so far. If you have an extra packet of rice, bag of dog food, handy Andy, sanitary pads, children's clothes, baby nappies, or 50 rand that you could spare, please contact us. Open your hearts and let us carry each other through these difficult times, because with every cent, we are making a difference.
We are the world.
Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see each other soon.